Fury Drip asks, how's Matt's time in London? Did it help improve your work? How are the studios out there, out here? I've had a great time in London. I've been here about 5 weeks, just been doing tons of sessions. Things have shifted a bit because of COVID and Delta variant and all those sorts of things. So a lot of things have been shuffled and moved. But I've been really enjoying it out here. I actually like being in an environment that I don't know very well. I've been at a few different studios, was at another producer's studio today. I've been in a few different studios myself here, like when I'm running the session. And the process of getting adjusted to a room, and I'm not mixing here, I'm writing. So I like the idea of being in an environment that I'm unfamiliar with, because it forces me to make decisions without getting into the weeds of the sonics of, does the snare drum sound perfect? How's the vocal? I go much more on just what is right for the song. And so I think for me, doing a month of just songwriting, it's been really, really good to be in an unfamiliar place, be in different studios. There are great studios here in London. I have a few that I inhabit frequently, but there's lots of great studios in London. I would say London is probably, arguably, the number two music city in the world next to LA. And there's just a lot of traffic here. There's a lot of people here. There's a lot of great art. There's a lot of history. So yeah, I've had a great time here. I answered a me question while you were in the bathroom, John.
That's perfect.